오케이. 오케이. This lady came up to me the other day when I was here. She's all, it seems to be everyone's dog is shitting out here and they bring their dogs here to shit. I'm all, well, it's at least better than, you don't go up that way? I don't think it's that far, like...
Yeah, I think. It's 3 miles.
So we're going up to there.
It's 3 miles, trust me. But the deal is, we're going to do something completely different. We're going up there and down, way out in the back. A little bit. Today's like an exercise thing.
Alrighty.
And then we cut over, and I'm going to see if we can try to... If we do the trail that I... Basically a 13 miler. We're gonna do the course I ran.
All right.
And if I can tie in the top of this mountain, we can come down. I don't know if you go up that, and then it's a 6 mile ride, up and down. You know? But let's go add this other part. See what it's like. You ever rode the middle?
Huh?
You ever rode the middle?
I don't know what... Oh yeah, I rode up Keystone. That's where I rode the...
That's pretty fun coming back on.
Yeah, there's a good drop that you can hit. So you ran this trail?
We're about to go here, yeah.
Okay. But not right here.
Yeah. I ran this before. I ran from the park, Fairfield Park, all the way up to here and all the way up to where you were. I met you and then back.
That's a bail.
That was a lot of work.
Oh my god, dude. Neil? He's running 100 miles at North Star? Oh, he's a madman. Uh-oh, we got a biker. Thank you.
Yeah, our North Star and always like fuck like go through the mountains between the beach.
What does he freaking eat before that?
What?
How does he, what does he eat? Like, does he bring like,
yeah, I don't have a drop bag. I don't have a drop bag that I would put in location. You'll have to start the race with the headlamp.
I mean, 100 miles of running.
It's basically,
like, you need to have some kind of fuel.
This is how far it is. Imagine I took you to Salt Valley, dropped you off, and you had to get all the way to Auburn High School. California. That's how far it is.
There's a dirt bike trail that kind of takes you from
the lake, running around the whole lake, it's like 60 miles. So we're going north into the whole lake itself.
And that's freaking gnarly.
In the mountains. It's super gnarly.
Rio de Janeiro. that's a quick little downhill action. Miner's Trail.